Thank you. Thank you. Man, races like that remind me why I love this fucking game. At times, I don't love this game every time I play it. It's kind of like skateboarding. Some days you love it, some days you hate it. Who said that in the famous Vans commercial? Anyway, races like that make me love this game. So, what I'd like to do is, with the rest of this video, pick out a car to buy, and maybe two. And then next time I show up, we'll be doing some drifting. I'll feel like I actually made some progress in our race stuff, and that can be all of our competitive-minded negativity for the day, Beavis and Butthead. Now, Beavis and Butthead, we're done with the competitive racing. Close your eyes and imagine a world where you're only competing against. Just freestyling, Mr. Van Driessen. Okay. I'd kind of like to see. I'm not a huge Mitsubishi fan in terms of, like, I mean, I like their designs. I don't love their designs. But in GT7, Mitsubishi has been like my best friend, so let's give them some love. Wow, what's this? Group B road car. So this is the equivalent of the other one. So yeah, they're all sports cars. I can't afford it anyway. That's too bad. I gave you a try. We've got a ton of Nissan. We've got a ton of Toyota. What Mazdas do we not have? Now we've got a bunch. Lots of cheap shit to buy. Ooh. That's out of range. What is this thing? Group 3 road car. Really? I mean, I guess it's kind of sporty. Sure. Atenza Group 4. Right. This thing's pretty decent. I'm surprised it has that paint job. It's Mazda 3 Group 4. This is new. I've never seen this car because I came from Group, or excuse me, GT Sport. This wasn't in GT Sport. I don't know. I guess if I won it, I'd be kind of curious about it. I love Mazda Spirit. But anyway, let's get as much of this type of stuff as we can get. Kind of curious about this thing. This might actually be a really good car for the low performance points events. I don't know if we've got any of those left. What year is it? It might be, actually, it might be unlisted year. What are the colors? Ooh. I wish it was a brighter green. Kind of like that. I don't love it. I like a lot of this stuff. I don't love a lot of this stuff. Silver's working. Black is working. Green, I wish was working. Blue is working. Red works. Yellow works. White kind of works. Let's see what makes those roll bars look less ugly. We'll kind of sneak in there, but if it's black, let's make it black. I'll buy a Miata and paint that bullshit black. I'll get some nitrous and I'll get high on the track. You suckers tried to stop me, but you will always lose. I will refuse defeat as long as I wear shoes. See? I'm full of it. I'm fucking full of it. Alright. Maybe that I'm too caffeinated. Maybe that's what that is. Then I'll buy another car that I don't care about. I need a million points before my collector levels up. That was how the rock and roll spirit took over me there when I was really going for it. I attribute that to one time I saw Lemmy Kilmister's band from Motorhead, but his side project was a much closer show. And after that, me and some other fans were invited to drink his whiskey, which, I mean, sounds kind of like whatever. Like, oh, you drank some whiskey. But that's Lemmy's whiskey. I'm in a very small group of people who have shared whiskey with Lemmy. And I think that's where that rock and roll spirit just came from. Rest in peace, Lemmy. They can put labels on us CDs. They can censor our music. They can even fucking shoot us. But it's rock and roll will come back and haunt me. A terrible Lemmy impersonation. It's really bad accent. I think he's a Liverpudlian, is he not? He's also got a very raspy voice. Think he was Australian. Anyway, thank you guys so much. This was a kick-ass episode. Please like and share it with a friend. It'd make a big difference. This was one of the videos I'm more proud of. This would be a good example of, a successful upload. Please visit my shop at segment.click and have a wonderful evening.